What to do? How about a drawing thing?
Sure. Okay, so this is like week 11, Kai. You'll be okay. Anyways, show them your mini books, Kai. Drama Love, a children's book. All the pages of my life are pink. And this is inside. This one is the story of Alexander Hamilton. Mia told me I spelled Alexander wrong. He has a hard name, guys. Don't blame me. The Lonely Valentine. And this one is school studies. Yeah, I won't focus. Okay.
Glue on my hands.
That kind of burns.
That sucks.
It's just burned my whole finger. I'm kidding. Okay, so these are just books, but with these papers, we're gonna make a bookcase to go on top. Mine so far. I'm gonna fold it. It doesn't have to be perfect, but fold it in half. Oh my gosh. No, don't fall. Fold it in half. Okay, and then you're gonna fold it again. And then, Kai, pick out one that you like. Okay, you're gonna do the writing. Words, flowers,
the
stripe thingies.
This one side.
That. So if you wanna add extra detail, you can,
how do I? How big do you think mine will be?
Smaller than mine.
Oh, there it is. Wait, I want to see yours. What did it look like again?
This is the ending result. The case.
It looks so much like a cartoon.
It does, and I love that.
There we go.
So that's his ending.
You ready? Now I get to record you and your cute joggers.
Earth is a good place, then I like it. Not Earth. There's, it is. But she didn't want to marry a guy. So an evil witch came to cast a spell on her. But she ran away to this witch school and she tried to turn into a witch to defeat the evil witch. And on the news, the paper, it said that the evil witch took over her kingdom. That's going to be the end of the video.
So, do you sing in the choir? Are you in the school choir?
I do, yeah.
And you sing alto?
I sing alto, but I mostly sing tenor.
That's me. All right. That's my girl.
This song is called Sunflowers, and it is written by me. I see those sunflowers melting in the rain. I can see those worries dripping off your face. And maybe, darling, it's the time to worry. Wait. Maybe, darling, it's the time to worry. But don't you fear all day. Just close your eyes, know I'll be okay. I can see those stars in your eyes, they glitter like fires. I can hear the doubt in your mind, it's getting loud.
I have this anxiety disorder called trichotillomania, and I get really insecure about it, and I wrote a song about it, saying to myself, it's okay, you're trying your best.
Surprise, no, I'll be okay. Just close your eyes and wipe the tears away. I'll close my eyes and sleep away the day. Just close my eyes, pretend that I'm okay.
Banana pancakes.
No.
You don't have banana pancakes, do you?
No.
Yeah.
No, I don't. I don't have the bridge.
Oh, that's a song?
Yeah.
I was like, why are we having banana pancakes?
Oh,
wow.
Can't
you see it's
just
rain?
Oh, I know.
I don't need to go outside. They say distance is relative, relative to relatives. I have to say I'm relatively close to breaking down. Because right now, I feel so alone. I've been missing the elements and wishing the elevator to the room will leave and kindly close the door. I can't ignore. Like before, not anymore. Oh, I miss you most at 6 feet apart when you're outside my window, but can't ride inside my car, and it hurts to know just how loudly you are. Be too far away to hold me close enough to break my heart. I miss your smile. Feels like miles. 6 feet apart, so far, but so close, like a star out in the cosmos. Can't touch the beauty I see. That's how it feels at 6 feet. Space and time are interwoven. Well, at least that's what we're told. When I was young, I was suspicious, but it's true. Time sticks like glue. I feel so blue. We're missing you. So I think I'll build a time machine and go back to a time when we didn't need to measure 6 feet on the ground. And I came around. That's not allowed. Can't go back now. Oh, I miss you most at 6 feet apart when you're outside my window, but can't ride inside my car, and it hurts to know just how lovely you are. Be too far away to hold, but close enough to break my heart. I miss your smile. Feels like miles, 6 feet apart. So far, but so close, like a star.
Outside of that,
It's not turning on.
Oh,
over here. It all feels to me so far. So far or so close, like a star. Out in the cosmos, can't touch the beauty I see. That's how it all starts 6 feet.
Wow, you guys have a really nice blend in your voices.
Yeah, it works.
It's really pretty.
I can't believe we're here.
Oh, does that make you nervous? Oh, say hi.
If they quite go through.
Oh my goodness. Oh look, there's a little thing you can read on the other side of the ship. Where's Allie? That's the one that's gonna get you, Allie.
Otters are super cute and fun.
Grandpa, you look like a fisherman.
Oh, see, that's very different. That's a very different shot.
I think it's good at
Can you see me at all?
No,
that's
no.
So weird.
Is this what you want? Is a shot like this? Don't let it go.
Chasing a beam. Don't go chasing a beam.
Awesome, thank you. Do you have a favorite memory of Tucson?
Yes, I do. Lisa got married and left.
Same.
Hello everyone and welcome back to
Channel 66.
Today, I am joined with my co-host, Allie. I am the main host. She doesn't deserve it.
Did you slap me or tried to high five me?
No, that was a slap. Do a clip tour.
I have this rainbow clip that is stuck under my hair.
Uh-huh.
Then I have this just pearl clip. Then I have this flower. And then up here I have a cherry. And then this is a strawberry, and then this is a watermelon.
How did you remember that all without looking? We're here to talk about all of the months, because some of them are bad, and some of them are good. What do you think about January?
I'll give it a 5 out of 10.
Like, the year just gets better as it goes on, but I don't hate January. February!
I don't really care about it.
I don't like March. I'm sorry, Allie. I don't like March.
It's okay. I only like it because of my birthday. That's like the only way I like it.
April, 5 out of 10. What do you think about April? What do you think about April?
May's next, right? We leave school, can't communicate with my friends anymore.
You and have then, your iPad that you message them
yeah,
on all the time.
Yeah, but I can't actually like see them.
I like June. That's my secret.
I love it.
I think June's pretty great too. I give it an 8 out of 10. And summer's just started. It's the first month of summer. Sure, there's only 2 months of summer.
Maybe I shouldn't name my kid June.
July is a 7 out of 10 for me. What are you doing? Why are you sitting like that?
I don't know.
How do you feel about August, Sally?
I'll give it a 6 again.
I was going to give it the same rating.
I actually like September. It's not a bad month for me. I don't love it, but it's okay.
What do you think of October?
You skipped November.
No. I think October is the best month of all time because it has Halloween. All of the trees are so pretty.
I forgot to rate it. I think it's a 10 out of 10.
What do you think of November?
But I also love it because all the family like comes over and we have a nice feast. And apparently last year we had this delicious snack before the dinner or lunch.
What do you mean apparently last year? The food? You know what? I don't like Thanksgiving food a lot. It's not that good. Other than that, there's not a lot going on in November. Kai's and Dallin's birthday. Now, December. The last month, December. How do you feel about December, Allie?
That's when eggnog comes, and that's like my favorite drink.
I like December. It's the last good month. It's also the last month, but it's the last good month. So, I'm going to rate them all now. February, January, April, March. Okay, July is ahead of September. Now, let me redo this. February, January, April, March, September, July, December, August, November, May, December, June, October. That is my final list. Well, thank you for listening to our list.
Bye.